Hi guys, it is Woof Woof Gamer here, and I thought about doing a Team 54 gameplay video, if nobody knows about it. When can you bounce on beds? Like slime blocks. Cool. Here are all the different colored beds. I arranged them all over here. They look pretty cool. Yep. Let's see which one is the most snuggly. The one that looks the most snuggly is this light green. It is my favourite colour, so it might be right. I wish you could get dogs of colours, different colour skins. I want a light green colour. I mean, I like the red colour and all. It's not fully day. Here we go. Now let's look at the new mobs. I think something. Wait, what the heck is the observer? I don't even know what the heck this does. I don't know. Whatever it does, I don't know. Let's try. Oh yeah, by the way, I should set my spawn here. Because I spawned in that jungle over there. Let's see the mobs they have added. Stray is just like the stray skeleton. And let's get them. Stray. I don't think they had Stray Skeleton as X. Well, no, they had him in the game in Team 53. Husk. Oh, the Guardian. Evoker. Vex. Vindicator. Pirate. I have to 100% see that. Skeleton horse, zombie horse, and llama. I think I'm gonna like llama the best. Hey, village! I didn't see that. Did I not see that? Whatever. Anyway, we're gonna look at the mobs now. Let's just do it here. Stray. Are you not gonna hurt me? Okay. Husk. Are you gonna hurt me? Oh, sorry, he gives you hunger. And Stray just shoots you like a normal skeleton. Oh yeah, and they added, if you can see in the top right, it shows what the potion effects. There's the Evoker, and he can spawn Vexes, which this is a Vex. And the Vindicator, which is very dangerous, he has an axe. Come on, get the axe. Whoa, see? See what I mean? The parrot is very cute. Hey, can I just show the people the parrots? Yeah, I think I like the parrots the best so far. Skeleton horse, pretty cool. Zombie horse, oh, it's the baby one. Oh, llama, oh my goodness. Llama and parrot, best. All I can say. Let's see if we can find like a woodland mansion and a ravine. What? Oh, I thought that was gold. Oh, we should see it down there. Creeper. We should find a woodland mansion as well. We're doing this. This is the Team 53. Wow, a mineshaft. That's cool. Okay, let's not get distracted. We need to show where do you think a woodland mansion might be? I don't know. Here? Oh, melon. Cool. I wonder if Flippy was here. If Flippy was here, he would grab that melon block. I know how much he loves melons. I don't think he'll find the woodland mansion. I don't want the video to be too long. I want it to be like 5 to 10 minutes. I just got glitched. Wow. Oh, woodland mansion, guys, we found one. Cool. Let's look at what's inside it. This is so big. Wow. Next to the ocean. What the heck? You can't even get in there. Let's go inside. Come on, Ando.
titled Flowers, whatever that is. Well, spiders. Spider spawn or something? Whoa! Really light wood. This is like the Vindicator house. Can I just go in here? Let's go to the other side. Then there's like three floors. So we got a lot to do. Oh. Hey, a zombie. And a Vindicator statue. A shield or something. And I think that's a torch he's holding. And sorry if you hear cars in the background. Let's see. What else is there? Nothing really special there. Wow, they cut it off. It's like chopped. Wow, can't find that. It's like the end of the world. Let's go upstairs now. Eyes on me. Are you? I don't think the leaves are supposed to be like... That looks like a boxing ring or something. I don't think it is. Oh. I think they cut off most of the bit. There's a lot of indicators here. What the heck is wrong? Should have built me this somewhere else. World. I think that's it for the second floor. Third floor time. There's a third floor. No, there is a third floor. Can't find the stairs or anything. Oh, a skeleton. I don't think that was there before. Don't stare at me like that. Let's just go upstairs. Yeah, there is a third floor. Ah, oh, that's tiny. Never mind. Oh, I think I was in the wrong place. Hey, it's where they all hang out, I guess. Look at it. They're all enjoying themselves. Whoa. Where's the Vindicator's nose? Probably a glitch or something. Fake blue glare beds. I was going to say fake blue beds. That doesn't make sense. A fake normal bed. I also noticed they changed their texture of beds. I mean, the red bed, the normal red. Look at that duck. I wish Flippy was here. It's only me. Oh, there were stairs all along. Silly me. And I guess that's it. I think that's all that they added in TU, whatever. TU 54. If I said TU-53 before, because I keep getting mixed up with TU-53 and 4. I have to see the other types of pirates now. I think there's other types of llamas, but I'll let you see that. Oh, cool! These are amazing. Let's see if we can tame them. Come on. I know you want me. Yay, you got a parrot! So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye!